MLB trades as the deadline door slammed shut Tuesday afternoon. Plenty of high-profile teams made high-profile moves. Lance, what moves stood out to you the most?
I think the thing we have to focus on is the Yankees' acquisition of both J.A. Happ and Lance Lynn. Really interested to see exactly what they're going to do with both of these guys. I understand that New York is not probably too confident in Sonny Gray going to a postseason, starting a big game for them. But my idea is maybe they have these guys in middle relief. Maybe they're throwing J.A. Happ and Lance Lynn in 2 to 3 inning slots. That might actually benefit them as pitchers on a velocity spectrum. Maybe they tinker with pitch usage. They've been very good with bringing up the slider usage of guys like A.J. Cole. I'd like to see them do that with J.A. Happ. You might need a sorcerer to fix Lance Lynn, but I'm really interested to see what J.A. Happ does long term. And I think this is a great move by the Yankees.
Chris, how about you? What really jumped off the page from the moves made this week?
I mean, it has to be the precedent set by the Houston Astros and going after Roberto Osuna, a player that's on a 75-game suspension, getting ready to come off, and right now at a time in society where we are really looking for some sort of, you know, stamp to be put on this topic that says this isn't tolerated, and that's domestic violence. So for when you look at the pay, at the numbers for Osuna, you know, 23-year-old, 104 saves since 2015, he's got a 253-40 strikeout ratio. You're like, oh my gosh, this fills the hole for the Astros. But I think it's an absolute disgusting move for them if they have not done their due diligence to ensure that when this is settled, because the case isn't settled yet, that he's good to go to play.
And you certainly hope that, yeah, the Astros have done their homework, as domestic violence has been a topical issue in sports a lot these days, even this week in the news, and we'll have to watch the situation in Houston closely going forward. So guys, some